hoping to get off her island, is our next contestant.
Where are you from, Sonika?
I am from Massachusetts.
Came all the way to Colorado.
My name is Sonika Vaid. I'm 20 years old, and I'm from Martha's Vineyard, Massachusetts. My parents came from India when they were just little kids. They started from having nothing. They always lived with the American dream in their mind.
It doesn't matter if you win or lose. I just am so proud of you.
My mom has been the biggest support system in my life. She claims she's my number one fan.
I really feel that you're meant for this, so.
I would bet my life like I bet my heart that you were the one, baby. I've never been so sure of anything before. You're driving my heart crazy. I can't hold out, I can't hold back now, like I've done before. Darling, look at me, I'm falling like a fool for you. Darling, can't you see I'll do anything you want me to.
Beautiful.
I love it.
Thank you so much.
I love it a lot.
Sonika.
I love you guys a lot.
No, like, we love you.
Yeah, we love you more.
You know, you sang beautifully. That was a perfect performance.
Really?
I was totally engaged. This was one of the only times this particular season that I saw somebody that I actually think will win this thing.
Really?
With a voice like that. That's a pure, God-given voice.
It's
and if you have other gifts over time, as it was... Terrific job.
Thank you so much.
Terrific job.
How beautiful that you just let it go, too. You didn't, like, stack it with a bunch of clever runs and things.
Thank you,
you just...
sang it.
Sang.
How's that for a
novelty?
And emoted it, too.
Thank you.
It was just so beautiful.
It was
so
gorgeous. Much.
You're
gonna
so
go to
going
Hollywood.
To Hollywood.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Really
you're welcome.
Nice.
Thank you.
We'll
great
see
job.
You in Hollywood.
Thank you. Oh, do I go out this way?
Right up there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. It was so amazing meeting you guys.
Thank you.
Really.
Nice to meet you too.
Unreal. Thank you.
Did you cry?